hand the microphone to her so she can introduce herself to you, Miss Marie.
Miss Independent, beautiful and kind, that's me, 16-year-old Lillian Murray from Fochi. I believe that independence means the signifier of slavery. In the future, I would like to become a teacher because I believe good educated mind brings great success. My hobbies are reading and writing poems. My philosophy, life is too short to be living it a lie. I now urge you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the lesson.
Good afternoon, Miss Donisha Kalis. I must say you look rather gorgeous this afternoon. Please, Miss Donisha, please introduce yourself to us.
Honorable judges, worthy competitors, and not forgetting you, my attentive audience. Before you stands nothing but black, beautiful, and brave 14-year-old girl. And I am supposed to be reckoned with on the netball courts. I am proudly representing the class of Form 4S. My future endeavors in life is to fulfill my career in architecture. My philosophy in life is, where all hope is lost, God makes a way. Now I would like to invite you, my attentive audience, to sit back, relax, and take in this beauty independent screen. I thank you.
Good afternoon to you, Ms. Karisha Batis.
Good afternoon.
I think the crowd will join with me in saying that you look elegant this evening. Please introduce yourself.
The journey of 1,000 miles starts with one single step. Honorable judges, my fellow contestants, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, a pleasant good afternoon to all. Multi-talented, powerful, and intelligent are three strong words to describe me, 16-year-old Karisha Batis, proudly representing Form 4S1. To me, independence means free from all forms of slavery, independence of thoughts, actions, and dreams. I believe that life is a mirror. If you give it your best, only the best will reflect back at you. I thank you.
afternoon, Miss Toilet Williams.
Good afternoon, sir.
I think everyone will agree with me when I say swagger and marvelous are not enough words to begin to describe Miss Toilet Williams. Please introduce yourself.
Standing before you is beautiful, young, and helpful 15-year-old Donette Williams. I represent the form 3S2. My philosophy in life is even if I fall off the horse, I will still get back up and give it another shot. In the future, I would like to become a counselor because I love working with people. Independence means so much to me, most of all, celebrating the freedom of Grenada. I thank you.